Familiar with his face. He's like, thanks, man, for the fucking food all the time, you know? And he was high as fuck. He's like, you want a fucking trip tonight, man? And I was like, I was off for the next day or two. So I was like, sure, man. He's like, open your mouth. And stupidly, I did. And he had an eyedropper. And he squirted a bunch of fucking acid in my mouth. Like, I could feel it. You're not supposed to. I could feel the shit running down the back of my throat. And I was like, dude, what the fuck? He's like, oh, man, you're going to be high. That was like 20 or 30 hits of acid, man. And he was right. Because I used to, I used to use an eyedropper to put the drops on individual hits. And an eyedropper will hold about 20 to 30 hits.
So I knew I was in trouble. So my goal was to get back to the man.
Use your fucking mind.
spice is the sacred hallucinogen. For the Imperium, spice is used by the navigators of the Spacing Guild to find safe paths between the stars. Without spice, interstellar travel is impossible, making it by far the most valuable substance in the universe.
florestas, matas e campos do Brasil. Não haverá para você limitações de distâncias, embaraços do relevo, recalços das viagens. Feita a extração de tempo e espaço, você acompanhará o curso do sol e neste devaneio que durará alguns minutos, atravessará o país do Oriente para o Ocidente enquanto o astro nasce e morre.
We'll be right back. Okay. What are the boundaries of vision and interpretation? How much of this is your imagination? How much of this is not? When you add any sort of psychedelic to that tank mixture, everything is ramped up. It's like, you know, it's like, you know, you add some drugs.
Thank you. We'll be right back. ready for the storm.